News for you this morning is Nixa police are investigating an armed robbery which occurred at around 10 o'clock this morning at the Casey's General gas station at the corner of Main and Aldersgate. This is in Nixa. Witnesses reported seeing the suspect running towards the Deerfield apartments. Nixa police are evacuating the complex out of an abundance of caution while officers are trying to determine the suspect's location. More information for you on this on OzarksFirst.com.